The purpose of the whole Adecco Group is make the future work for everyone. Our AI vision is to harnessing the power of human-centric AI at scale. We have about 300 million candidates that contact us on a yearly basis. We have already statistics about more than 35% of the jobs out there specify that having AI skills is a key component of the different other skills that we're looking for people to get into jobs. The AI-first skills approach is absolutely fundamental. The future of the leveraging of AI in the benefit of recruiting, in the benefit of helping people find the jobs that they would like to thrive in, is just phenomenal. A skills-first approach helps us focus on the competencies needed to align with our business goals, ensuring we're equipped to thrive in an AI-driven future. We're an HR services business. AI is going to be able to extract from our database the candidates that have those adjacent skills that could, either with minor or maybe major upskilling, very well fit the demand of the jobs of the future. Leveraging our own proprietary AI tools like CV Maker and the Recruiter GenAI Suite, upskilling our recruiters and workforce with the necessary AI tools and skills across all our business areas, responsibly combining tech and talent to drive innovation and give us a competitive edge within the industry. So where we have implemented Recruiter GenAI Suite, we have seen up to 63% of productivity, which is really amazing. And this enables our recruiters to spend more time having valuable conversations with the candidates. It's a fantastic future.